Good morning, everyone. My name is Ajay Ujjal. Today I'll tell you a story about Krishna and Radha. Once upon a time, everyone was living happy. But suddenly, a bull demon Arishtasura came and Krishna killed him. All the villagers were happy, but except Radha and her friends. So Radha said, "You have killed the bull. You have done a sin. So now you have to bathe in all the holy rivers." Then Krishna said, "Okay, but I'll not go. I'll call all the holy rivers." He stomped his foot. Then all the holy rivers came and made his pond. Then Krishna said, "Radha, you come and bathe in this pond too, because you have done the sin by taking the bull demon Arishasura's side." Then she said, "Why should I bathe in your pond? I'll make my own pond." Then she started digging with the bangles and some wood. When she was filling water, she gave up. Then Krishna put his finger in the water. Then all the holy rivers appeared and said, "Radha, please allow us to fill your pond." Then Radha said, yes, please, thank you. So then Krishna said, "Your pond is more beautiful than my pond. From now on, I'll call it Radha Kund, and I'll bathe every evening in here." Then Radha said, "I'll play with my friends and bathe in here every evening in your pond, Krishna." Then they started playing again. And happy ever after, the end. Thank you. Happy Janmashtami.